Hello, everybody. This is Earl Teets of Troy, Montana, April 1st, 2016. What an exciting time to be an entrepreneur and be able to have the solutions that the masses need. So what can we share with you today that's really going to give you an edge and help you to really go out there and make things happen as an entrepreneur? You know, the one thing that I've learned working with a lot of people over the last few years is if you have the right process and you believe in what you're doing, it gives you an edge in the marketplace. Most people are so uncomfortable with what they're trying to do to make money that they'll come across nervous. They'll come across as if they're unsure about what they're doing. And that little invisible insecurity is glowing off of them like crazy. And their prospect sees it, and they don't realize their prospect sees it, and they lose their prospect. So how do you avoid that in this industry? It's really simple. It's understanding what you have as far as what it is as a solution to the masses. As in other words, if you've got a home business opportunity that you're earning money with and you're excited about it, is it working for you and do you believe in it? Are the most important questions in your prospect's mind. But if you're all tied up into hooking them up to that one superstar, that next piece of information, and if they just see this and if they just see that, then you're going to get them. If that's your attitude with your prospect is going to see one thing and one thing only. They are going to see that you want to make money off of their work, and that does not place a value of them to you other than somebody that wants to make money off of them. So how do you display that to where you're not doing that and you're putting the odds in your favor of earning? It's really simple. We're going to look at consistency and conviction, okay? I want you to understand, consistency and conviction. Those are the two C's that are going to help you to prospect people on a positive level. The first thing they're going to look for is, are you consistent with wanting to show them the solution to their problem, or are you just hoping to make money off of them, and if they don't bite the first time, you're done? So consistency makes a big difference. It displays that you believe in what you have and that you have nothing up your sleeves. Conviction means you believe in what you have. You're not ashamed to show what you have because you know it's going to make a difference. And always remember, it's not the height of your logic that draws people to you. It's the depth of your conviction. Are you a person with integrity? Are you a person of your word? Do people know you as a person of your word? So if they know you as a person of your word and you seem like you're nervous about what you're going to share with them, that conviction's missing. So will be your prospect. But when you understand what it is that you have to make a difference, look, I got a phenomenal product, less than $2 a day. People on welfare smoking cigarettes at $8 a day per pack. That's $320 a month they're spending on cash money to enjoy their personal stress relief. So is entrepreneurship affordable to the masses? Absolutely. What if we had a product that could help you focus better with your clients? What if we had a product that could help you have more energy throughout the day and sleep better throughout the night? What if we had a product in our system that could show you how to get unlimited leads for your business? What if we had a back office in our system that could train you to do the things that you're missing as far as skill sets to put that money in your pocket? When you believe in what you have to share with others and you're consistent with sharing it with them, they will follow you because they will see that it's legitimate and they'll see that from the bottom of your heart, you believe in what you have. Congratulations for your time today on Minutes with the Mountain Man. This is Earl Teets from Troy, Montana. I look forward to meeting you over the phone, online, or at one of our events. Come join us. You deserve success. SWP, NextLevelCoaching.org.